Dr. Nandian. My name is Roshikant. I am going to talk about all the 50 countries and their capitals. Let's start from Russia. Russia, Moscow, Kazakhstan, Nur Sultan, Mongolia, Ulaanbaatar, China, Beijing, India, New Delhi, Maldives, Male, Sri Lanka, Sri Jayawardenepura, Kote, Nepal, Kathmandu, Bhutan, Thimphu, Bangladesh, Dhaka, Myanmar, Naypyidaw, Thailand, Bangkok, Malaysia, Kuala Lumpur, Singapore, Indonesia, Jakarta, East Timor, Delhi, Lahore, Vientiane, Cambodia, Phnom Penh, Vietnam, Hanoi, Brunei, Bengal, Seri, Begawan, Philippines, Manila, Taiwan, Taipei, North Korea, Pyongyang, South Korea, Seoul, Japan, Tokyo, Pakistan, Islamabad, Afghanistan, Kabul, Uzbekistan, Tashkent, Turkmenistan, Ashgabat, Iran, Tehran, Iraq, Baghdad, Syria, Damascus, Cyprus, Nicosia, Lebanon, Beirut, Israel, Jerusalem, West Bank, East Jerusalem, Jordan, Amman, Saudi Arabia, Riyadh, Yemen, Sanaa, Oman, Muscat, UAE, Abu Dhabi, Qatar, Doha, Bahrain, Manama, Kuwait, Kuwait, Turkey, Ankara, Georgia, Tbilisi, Azerbaijan, Baku, Armenia, Yemen, Kyrgyzstan, Bishkek, Tajikistan, Dushanbe,